How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. So sorry about the noises outside, they're just checking out the card and all. We're going to be doing an unboxing on the Catz Pro S. So yeah, let's go ahead and get this out of the wrapper first. Got this from Amazon, ordered it, I don't know, let's forget about the postage. What do you call Catz R.A.T Pro R.A.T Pro S. Now I was gonna get the Pro X, but then I thought to myself, how often am I gonna be customizing a mouse? I mean, for FFs, it's a mouse. Why do you need customization on a mouse? So honestly, I mean, there's a way to get this out of the box, I hope. Right, there's tape over here. Just need to take that off. Go on this side, and hopefully it should come down. There we go. So here we go. So just for a showcase, this is my previous mouse, and this thing, I love it. It kind of works, but I just got this one because of the fun of it. That's me in a nutshell. I get things for the fun of it, and then just. Well, either way, I did kind of want to upgrade. So aren't that for a very long time now? It's been about. I guess it's been a few years or something. Now, how on earth am I supposed to get this one out? Here we go. I guess this is it over here. I just open it up. Right, we carry on with that thing. So it's opening from the bottom. Now, that mouse didn't come with the packaging. It's just in a box. I hope this is the way to get it out, because if I'm doing it wrong, then I don't know, screw me or something. I mean, maybe I am doing it wrong. Yeah, I was doing it wrong. You see, I have a little too much of force, and I've just broken the box inside out. Me and these days, what the heck. Alright, so this is the mouse. Let's just get it out of the quick start guide. Now, there's a software for this these mouse, because it's Catz, they have a software. What the bloody hell is this? There we go. Then you can hopefully pick it up. I mean, I don't want to break it. It's made out of metal on the bottom. Oh, are you meant to pull it out or something? Oh, it's just sitting in there, but it's not want to come out. Alright, so this is the Catz Pro S. This is the smaller brother. Let me just go ahead and get a little close up. So this is the smaller brother to the Pro X, which is their flagship mouse. Customizable, I think that you can change it, the sensor, but otherwise it's a really small mouse, to be honest. It's adjustable, so just pull this back, I think, something like that. There we go. So it's gone bigger now, and it's very, very comfortable. I'll have a review coming up on this. Of course, you have the instruction booklet. I'll have to find a way to get a software downloaded and all this and all that. And then we'll just go ahead and see. I mean, I don't know if you can use it without anything. It's not as customizable as that one. That's one of the things that you're losing, customizability. But other than that, it's a pretty good mouse, to be honest. I mean, I can it's quite comfortable. I think it's a little small, but I'm pretty sure there's a way to adjust and all that. And we'll go ahead and adjust it, and we'll see what happens. But until then, I'll see you guys in a different video. Very smooth though, it's nice, and the cable is very, very nice as well. So yeah, goodbye. Yeah, that's all for this video. Great.